for the cause or not. I could tell you the type to get approached a lot, but hold up, let me back up for 1 minute so I could run down this whole story from the beginning. I first seen this honey coming out the bodega. I was in the Bronx. Yo, this freak was mad hot. She was rocking some skin tight leotards for pants. Her hair came down to a heart shaped ass. She was off the hook, the type you can't help but look. I was like Elvis, yo, she had me all shook. Black Barbie doll, can I get a moment of your time? I'm sure you probably heard every bullshit line, but I'm saying, I've been checking you from afar. I got the 7 digits, walked her over to the car. Her name was Victoria, yo, I was on it hard. I went up to her crib up on Southern Boulevard. I got that ass quick that night, yo, she was with it. The freak did my head like a professional wizard. Since I'ma be in town for a couple more days, I figure I'ma fuck her in a couple more ways. That night, I'm in Manhattan where I did my show at the Palladium. Then I collect my dough, yo, it was 2 in the morning, about to go scoop up Victoria. I'm at the light at 41st and 6th, feeling hornier. I seen this hooker, she had a night switch, it looked familiar. She turned around, oh shit, it's Victoria. I can't believe she out there selling that ass. I'm glad when I hit it, I had on my face mask.
I'm not really down with this love shit, but damn, you make a nigga's topic of discussion. Look at your lips, look at your thigh, so tender. You make me wanna wave a white flag and surrender to your physical format without lusting. Put your famous smile videotape, you in the island in Jamaica in bikini, some bathing on the beach. I didn't know your services required a fee. No money back guarantee is your motto. Train that ass like custom model after hitting like Lotto. Freak show with a 40 bottle, I look forward to. Paid by the hour, stay the 2:15. Then get the fuck out, grab your clothes and your bra. Shit was icy when I met you at the bar. Broke my penny charge just to calm my hormones down. I didn't know this bitch was selling ass all around town. Your prospects, some object from the project, slanted eyes, hourglass waist size, I visualize, she's young, tall, and slender. How many licks would it take for me to enter? The center of the park is where I spark my game. Before she can utter, yo, I spit my name. She couldn't respond because her mind was at a standstill. Cause if I don't hit it, then the next man will pay the bills, cover your monthly expense. The only time weak and late is when I pay your rent, and I ain't with that. Coming out the pocket for the Kit Kat, in the conversation, put a lock on that chit chat. I get back, maybe in a couple more years, will you stop laying up for cash, collecting welfare? Fake tears, don't even try that shit, so you can go find a new nigga to buy that shit.